How to downgrade Microsoft Edge version on Windows PC. So if you want to downgrade Microsoft Edge version on your Windows PC, then here are the steps. The first thing you need to do is you need to access your Edge. So open up your Microsoft Edge. Now, once you open up your Edge, then it will show in the Task Manager, right? You just need to simply go to Task Manager, and here you can see the Microsoft Edge browser. So once you have the Microsoft Edge on your Task Manager, then what you need to do is just go with your files. Once you open up your file manager, now you just need to simply go with your local disk C. Under your local disk C, you need to go with your program files, which is 86. Double click on it. Once you double click on it, then you'll have Microsoft option right here. Again, double click on the Microsoft. Under Microsoft, you will have Edge. Double click on it and then go with the application. And here you need to open up your version. So if you don't know your version, then if you want to check your version, then what you need to do is just open up your Edge browser and then go with search. Here you need to search for Edge settings slash help. After that, here you will have your version, right? So here you can see your version. You just need to simply go with the file manager, and here you will have the version. Once you double click on your version, now you just need to simply go with installer. Under installer, you'll have setup, right? You just need to simply right click on it and then go with run as administrator. Click on yes, or just go with show more options and open as terminal option. You will have that open as terminal. You just need to simply go for it. You'll have just here, open in terminal, click on it, and you'll get this kind of interface where you just need to simply enter setup space dash uninstall system level verbose logging, and after that hit the enter, and that's it. That's how you can downgrade Microsoft Edge version on Windows PC. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.